reminder, there's a giveaway on the channel. Check the link in the description, and we'll see you in game, alright?
Welcome back, folks. Part 10 of our playthrough of Doom Eternal. This is Mr. Popcorn time here, and let us proceed with the game. The Fortress of Doom!
Erdak is the Maker's homeworld.
Erdak is the Maker's homeworld. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in that dimension.
You can use the Maker's origin factory in the Hell City of Necrolol to pass through the void.
Can I?
Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
How?
I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Oh, that's not a great idea.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necrobol for you.
Can I trust this AI? Is Samuel really on my side?
Require any.
Seven. Alright, let's do a quick spendy swoo. Unlock things. Alrighty. Give me my final weapon mod, please. Ooh, that. Yes. Very good. Oh, that is pretty cool. Okay, that suit. I mean, we could get that, I suppose. Yeah, we'll get that. Secrets. Hello.
Hello.
Ah, yes. Very good. Look at my beautiful suit. Look at it. For my arena points to make a difference, I need to figure out what else I can spend these on. Oh, acid bath was good. Armor is now nice and clean. Go to what I think was my bedroom. Look at all my toys. Look at him. So many cool toys. I mean, your gun rack's looking a bit better. Look at that. Glad that fills up as you collect weapons. That's pretty cool. Huh. I think that's Doom 1 and Doom 2. Alright, well. Let's go do this mission, I guess. What do I feel about it? This place. As soon as I leave, what if I can't come back because of Psycho and new AI over there? Can he be trusted? That is the big question. Hey, while we wait for it to load, guys, don't forget to check out my promotion on my other video on my channel. Check out where you can now potentially get something. It's worth looking into. Now let's do Necros. Oh damn. Puns. Apparently the Molten Orc is not friendly. My mistake. I see your secrets. And I want it. I'll take the armor first, please. Alright. That's what you want. Any other side? Probably not, but worth checking. Probably the way to go. It's fine. Stressful. Bah. Didn't appreciate that. Yeah. Necromol. Ooh. The city of Necrovol was built in hell by the combined efforts of the Makers and Sentinel Engineers, designed to produce a continuous flow of Argent energy. Constructed of stone and fell steel on a foundation of uncounted corpses, the sprawling fortress funnels a constant stream of victims towards Calibas, the sightless judge. This ancient demon is a rare breed, unable to communicate or move without great difficulty. It exists as an overseer of sorts, awaiting as cages packed with the recently slain are brought before it, determining which souls are candidates for the Argent process. Operating not unlike a large-scale slaughterhouse, Necrovol is divided into many sections. The most immediately accessible portions contain the Abaddon Pit, an enormous chasm where victims are herded. Beyond Calibas, the Argent-worthy souls are directed deeper into the Black Fortress. Those who he renders unfit are discarded as waste, the tortured souls thrown into a the burning sludge of the blood swamps. It's pretty cool. That's not like a place you really want to be, but you know, here we are. It's fine. I'll take that. All that's appreciated. Okay. There's secrets over there. You must always find the secrets. Huh. Definitely something going on here. Oh crap. Unacceptable. I will not die. Hmm. No smashable wall. Curious, I'm curious. Yeah, I don't want to go down there. Not yet. Alright, you know what? Let's just push this on. It's getting frustrating.
Here the humans arrive from Earth, waiting to be selected for the process.
Well, now bulletproof. I guess I gotta do battle. Let's do this! Come on! Oh! I see. I mean, alright. There we go.
The Khan Maker needs Earth and its souls. Her world is dying. The culling allows her people to replenish their resources.
I don't care.
As you save your world, you put hers in peril.
Sir?
Up ahead is Colin.
She could totally pick another world, is what I'm saying. I don't have to be the Doom Slayer on every world, just on my original world and on Earth. Alright? Go elsewhere. We'll leave each other alone, I'm sure. It's fine. We have peace in the universe. It's part of the universe anyway. Oh, this is gonna be a boss fight. Look at the thing. It's It's just a giant pussy brain, ugh. Calibas. Starting this battle up a little early, are we? Okay, do you see me? Huh? Do you see me now?
The shield is low. Now, while it's exposed.
I almost killed myself with a punch. Huh. There is, in fact, a secret somewhere. Secret. Secret, secret, secret. Points. Huh. Woo. Piece of candy. That's handy. Man, I'll just drop right down here for a sec. We have missed nothing. Very good. Hey, buddy. I wanted to chainsaw you, and now you have no spine. Fine, don't worry about it. Okay, I will take the mastery token. Of course, resources are always welcome. Ooh! Yay! Got the map. You know what? We're just gonna find it all over that. That was there has to be a. Good to know. Okay, so lunacy. It's fine. Alright. Is there anything we can do? Nope. Alright, we're here this way. yeah, you fools. I know I'm in your realm now, but come on. Really? it's beautiful when an accidental plan comes together so nicely. Burning. There's some full-on hellion action there. Kill the bosses. I'm gonna go do this. And I'll come back and do that on another one. Let's do this! I I missed the point of that, whatever it was. Let's try that again. Alright, so definitely also gonna go this way. I do not agree with your message. Oh, I'm so sorry. Yeah, you want room. I'm gonna have my extra life, please. 41 lives, my gosh. Try and kill me now. I dare you. Actually, I don't. It's already stressful enough. It's fine. It's fine. It's only fire. It's only fire. Calm down. It's fine, see? It's just fine. But why? Doesn't sound great for us. Jeez. Huh. Okay. I see a breakable wall. Yeah, Doom Hunter Toy. Okay. So, this way. Hey, when you default switch and accidentally use up your favorite ammunition on plebs, then it makes the fights later much, much, much more difficult. Sure, okay. Spikes suck. Really? That had nothing to do with that. That's annoying. Thank you. shit. It's fine. I banked on that. Suck it! Thank God for spare lives. The fuel and the eternal flame. Well, we know what that is. Souls! Souls of the damned must be put in the faith for other stuff. Gotta eat your vegetables. That's one thing I always like to say, is you should always eat your vegetables. Never like to say that, what the hell? Who would even believe that? Whew, this is gonna be a rough one. Hold on to your butts. Present for you. Die, false pinky. You were once tricky. The beat was never your recital. Just gonna... I do not think so. Whoa. should. No. Oh yeah.
Once the spirit is broken and the pain has been inflicted, only when the spirit is lost will it be transferred to the soul that's lost.
Really quick. Controls. I befoul your place. I understand. It's fine. Yeah, Necrovol, part one. Complete! Oh, thanks for joining me on this little bit of a battle, folks. We'll see you in the next part, and if you enjoyed, please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.